Have you ever wondered why the United States has never detonated a hydrogen bomb? Well, in this video, we lines explore the reasons behind this decision and examine some of the most interesting quotes about the hydrogen bomb that will leave you in awe. So sit back, relax, and get ready to be amazed. Now let's dive into the top 10 most interesting quotes about hydrogen bombs. Number 10. The H-bomb is not an end in itself, but only a means to an end. This quote highlights the fact that the development and use of the hydrogen bomb were not about achieving a single destructive outcome, but rather a tool for achieving broader strategic goals. For example, during the Cold War, the United States developed the hydrogen bomb as a way to deter the Soviet Union from attacking with its own nuclear weapons. The threat of mutually assured destruction prevented either side from starting a nuclear war. This quote emphasizes that the hydrogen bomb was just one piece of a larger strategy. It wasn't about ending the Cold War or winning a war, but about maintaining a balance of power. No, 9. There are no innocent bystanders when nations go to war. This quote suggests that in modern warfare, there is no such thing as a neutral party. Every country involved in a conflict becomes a target, whether they want to be or not. During the Cold War, the threat of nuclear war loomed over the entire world. Countries around the globe had to make difficult decisions about which side to align themselves with and what role they wanted to play in the conflict. Even countries that remained non-aligned were still affected by the conflict as they tried to stay out of the crossfire. This quote reminds us that war is a global event with far-reaching consequences that extend beyond the immediate participants. It also raises questions about the responsibility of countries to protect their citizens and the steps they should take to ensure their safety during wartime. No, 8. A nuclear weapon is the ultimate instrument of destruction. This quote acknowledges the immense destructive power of nuclear weapons and their ability to cause widespread devastation. The first atomic bomb dropped on Hiroshima during World War II demonstrated the horrifying capabilities of this new weapon. The bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki led to the end of the war and the beginning of the atomic age. But it also raised serious ethical questions about the use of such destructive weapons. Since then, the world has grappled with the implications of nuclear weapons and the need to prevent their proliferation. This quote serves as a reminder of the importance of pursuing peaceful solutions to conflicts and the dangers of allowing nuclear weapons to fall into the wrong hands. Number 7. The hydrogen bomb is a symbol of the awesome destructive power of science. This quote recognizes the incredible scientific advancements that went into developing the hydrogen bomb and the potential for science to be used for both good and evil. The development of the hydrogen bomb was a major milestone in scientific research and engineering. It required the efforts of thousands of scientists, engineers, and military personnel who worked for years to develop the technology needed to create this powerful weapon. However, the quote also acknowledges the destructive potential of this scientific advancement and the importance of using science responsibly. Science can be a force for good when used to improve people's lives, but it can also be a dangerous weapon when used for destructive purposes. This quote serves as a reminder of the importance of ethical considerations in scientific research and the need for international cooperation to prevent the misuse of science for destructive purposes. No, 6. The true test of a nation is how it deals with the aftermath of a nuclear attack. This quote raises an important point about the long-term consequences of nuclear war and the challenges of recovering from such an event. While the immediate blast and radiation of a nuclear attack would cause widespread destruction and loss of life, the long-term effects on the environment and human health would be equally devastating. Survivors would have to deal with the lingering effects of radiation poisoning, while entire ecosystems could be destroyed. This quote suggests that the ability of a nation to recover from a nuclear attack would depend on a variety of factors, including its preparedness, the level of international support it receives, and the extent of the damage to its infrastructure and economy. It also raises questions about the responsibilities of the international community towards nations that have suffered a nuclear attack and the measures that should be taken to ensure their recovery. Number 5, nuclear deterrence is based on the assumption that rational states will not willingly initiate a nuclear war. This quote refers to the theory of mutually assured destruction, or MAD, which was a key factor in preventing nuclear war during the Cold War. The idea is that if two countries each have the ability to destroy the other with nuclear weapons, neither country will want to start a war because it would result in the destruction of both nations. This quote suggests that the rationality of states plays a key role in maintaining peace during the Cold War. The United States and the Soviet Union, despite being ideological enemies, were able to maintain a balance of power that prevented war, because neither side wanted to risk the destruction of both their countries. This policy of deterrence has been highly controversial, with many arguing that it is a dangerous gamble that could have easily gone wrong and led to nuclear war. Number 4, a hydrogen bomb is not just a weapon, it's a symbol of the destructive potential of humanity. This quote suggests that the development of the hydrogen bomb represents a turning point in human history and the realization of our own destructive potential. Before the advent of nuclear weapons, the most destructive forces humans had harnessed were the power of steam and the internal combustion engine. But with the discovery of nuclear fission, humans unlocked a new and unimaginably powerful source of energy. The development of the hydrogen bomb, which is more powerful than the atomic bomb, symbolized the limitless potential of nuclear energy and the terrible consequences that come with it. This quote invites us to reflect on our place in the universe and the responsibilities that come with our advanced technological capabilities. It also serves as a warning of the dangers of unchecked scientific advancement and the importance of ethical considerations in our pursuit of knowledge. No. 3. The hydrogen bomb is a product of the Cold War mentality. This quote argues that the development of the hydrogen bomb was driven by the political and ideological conflicts of the Cold War era. The Cold War was a period of geopolitical tension between the United States and the Soviet Union and their respective allies, which lasted from the end of World War II until the dissolution of the Soviet Union in 1991. During this period, both sides amassed huge stockpiles of nuclear weapons and developed increasingly sophisticated delivery systems. The development of the hydrogen bomb was part of this arms race and reflected the prevailing sense of suspicion and distrust between the two superpowers. This quote suggests that the hydrogen bomb may have been less about military necessity and more about political posturing and the desire to demonstrate military superiority. No. 2. The hydrogen bomb is a testament to human ingenuity. This quote highlights the incredible technical achievements that went into developing the hydrogen bomb and the brilliant minds that made it possible. The development of the hydrogen bomb was a monumental achievement in engineering and scientific research. It required the efforts of thousands of scientists, engineers, and military personnel who worked for years to develop the technology needed to create this powerful weapon. This quote suggests that the hydrogen bomb is a testament to the potential of the human mind and the amazing things that can be accomplished through hard work and dedication. It also raises questions about the ethical implications of using such ingenuity for destructive purposes and the importance of channeling human creativity towards peaceful pursuits. Number 1. The hydrogen bomb is the ultimate expression of the military-industrial complex. This quote suggests that the development of the hydrogen bomb was the culmination of the close relationship between the military and defense contractors that came to define the Cold War era. The military-industrial complex refers to the network of government agencies, defense contractors, and private individuals who benefit from military spending and the development of new weapons. During the Cold War, this complex grew rapidly as the United States and the Soviet Union engaged in a massive arms race. The development of the hydrogen bomb was a prime example of this complex in action, with huge amounts of money and resources being devoted to developing ever more powerful weapons. This quote suggests that the hydrogen bomb may have been less about national security and more about the interests of the military-industrial complex. It also raises questions about the role of money and power in shaping government policy and the dangers of allowing the pursuit of profit to drive the development of new weapons. And there you have it. Folks, we hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new about the hydrogen bomb. Which quote was your favorite? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing content. Thanks for watching.